Have you ever wondered what a typical day in the life of an LTL truck driver is like? Well, have you? Well, maybe not, but if you do now, go with me and let's see what my day is like today. Let's go. So anyway, LTL truck driving. You don't even know what that is, probably. LTL is less than trailer load. Most of the trucks you see out on the highway, the long trailers, those are truckload loads that are usually picked up in one place, fills the whole trailer, goes to one place. Well, less than trailer load is small shipments all put together. And the city pickup and delivery drivers, or P&D, those guys go around the city all day and pick up freight. Then they take it back to the terminal where the dock workers break it down, get it all where it's going to, you know, in the right trailers to specific cities and terminals, and it goes from there. And that's where I take over. I'm a line haul driver. Now, typically in LTL, a vast majority of the drivers in LTL drive at night. But some guys get to drive in the daytime. I did nights for 20-something years. Finally, I got enough seniority in this company where I can get a daytime run. There's not as many as those, but well, I sure sleep a lot better sleeping at night. But anyway, that's what I do. I go to Rockport, Arkansas, and back, and meet a Memphis driver. And 600 miles a day, it's a long run. Makes for a long day, but let's go see what the day has. There may not be a typical day in an LTL truck driver's life because you never know what's going to happen. So let's see what happens. Let's look at the traffic going to Rockport. Let's pull it up, see what it looks like. And looks pretty clear. Looks like even downtown looks pretty clear. So we got clear shot all the way to Rockport. So let's go. All right, I'm all hooked up, ready to go to Rockport. You saw in the video that when I was hooking the dolly, that dolly did not hook correctly. The safety handle wouldn't latch. So took it back, got a different dolly. So the dolly you see is not the actual one I have, but the one I have works. Better take 15 extra minutes on the yard than have a trailer come off going down the highway. So now let's head to Rockport. See you on the way. Okay, been gone about a little over 2 hours from Dallas. And I'm over here about 10 miles east of Mount Pleasant, Texas on I-30. Time to get out, bump the tires. The one thing about LTL freight is the pace is a little bit faster than the normal over-the-road truck driver. A lot of our runs are meet runs where we meet drivers from other terminals. And you got people waiting on you. You don't have time to trashing around at the truck stops like you might have if you're an OTR driver. So like most of our runs are meet runs. I meet a Memphis driver over here in Rockport. And it looks like we're gonna get there about the same time today. So let's get back in the truck. See if we can't make it to Rockport without stopping one more time. We might not. Let's go. Swapped out at Rockport, Arkansas, and took my required DOT 30-minute break that I could usually do without, but they say we have to take them. So now we're headed back to Dallas. I got a Fort Worth and a Garland trailer, so that'll help when I get to the yard. So I'll see you there. Is a pretty typical day for me. It went pretty typical. Yeah, I got here about 8 o'clock this morning. Now it's almost 9 o'clock p.m. at night. It's dark. I'm gonna head to the house, get my lunch together, go to bed and get up and do it all again in the morning. But we don't know what'll happen tomorrow. It could be anything. So thanks for watching and I appreciate it. We'll see you next time.